You hologram stumbled into my apartment, hands in the hair of somebody in darkness, named Chloe or Sam or Sophia or Marcus. And I just watched it happen as the decade would play us for fools. And you saw my bones out with somebody new, who seemed like he would have bullied you in school. And you just watched it happen. If you wanna break my cold, cold heart, just say
I
didn't
even say goodbye. There was so much to say, I just wrote it in the letter.
If you wanna tear my world apart,
why didn't you come to the book signing? In LA 2 years ago.
You said some things that I can't unabsorb. You turned me into an idea of sorts. You needed me, but you needed drugs more, and I couldn't watch
Thank
it
you
happen.
For calling him.
Changed into goddesses, villains, and fools. Changed plans and lovers, and outfits and rules. All to outrun my desertion of you, and you just watched it.
I told her how I felt, right?
Cold, cold
she doesn't feel the same way.
Just say I loved you.
I love you.
The way that you were. If
it's
you
always gonna be here, isn't it?
My world apart. Just say you always.
You know me.
Wondered if the glint in my eye traced the depths of your side. In time, back to the moment I crashed into you, like so many wrecks do, too impaired by my youth to know what to do. So if I sell my apartment and you have some kids with an internet starlet, will that make your memory fade from this scarlet maroon? Like it never happened, could it be enough to just float in your orbit? Can we watch our phantoms like watching wild horses? Cooler in theory, but not if you force it to be.